and welcome to the famed Boardwalk Hall in Atlantic City, New Jersey, where so many great fights have gone on through the years for our main event of the evening. 10 rounds among heavyweights. This should be a good one tonight. Both fighters say they are primed, coming off a very intense and passionate training camp. Bad Intentions is on his way to the ring right now, and you can see how excited he is for this one. Lots of confidence. King's making his way to the ring, and I know you're used to seeing many ring walks where guys are... Little get to know you here in the opening round scheduled for 10. A headshot block. More than one punch downstairs. That can be damaging. He comes with the straight right hand. Took a shot. Now he gives a left. He scores with the jab there. Was nice. He just drew the punch from his opponent, and then a good counter by King.
Yeah, like running through the rain without getting wet. Beautiful.
Right back to the gut. Halfway through round number one. Oh, that's good stuff. Firing right back with one of his own. Good work by Pistol. Doubles up the jab. Able to block that away. It was targeted for his head. He gets off with a combination up top. Pistol's knowledge of the game is showing through. Three ways to defend. One of them is to block. He did it there well. He got hit, but he sends it right back. Solid uppercut. 10 seconds remaining in this round. Oh, you see him with the left of the head there? End of the round here, a round that saw a lot of action. The kind of round that fans pay to be here to see.
Well, these are TV-friendly fighters, and we figured that coming in.
Go. The fight is too close. You hear me? It's too fucking close. We don't want this to go to the judges' scorecards, right?
You gotta watch the water in the corner. Too much.
Here we go. Round two is underway. Good defensive skill with the block by King. Boy, that worked out well with the uppercut. Tensions, his right hand scores well. Pistol's out there just waiting on a counterpunch, isn't he?
Yeah, well, first of all, why is he? Because he knows if he walks in, he's going to get caught. So what he wants to do is he knows there's basically a guard at that door. He's trying to get that guard to get out of there so he could go through that door.
Reaching the halfway mark of this round. Double jab by Bad Intentions.
It's okay, let's go.
with the two-punch combo by King. Good exchange. He fires back. Not able to land the headshot. We count down the final moments of this round. He gets hit, but he gives it right back. Bad intentions has got to find a way to land more of these punches. It's okay to throw punches, but not if they're just drifting off to space.
Absolutely, and space is it. He's in space. He's too far away. He has to get the right range.
Keep circling. Don't fight it.
And round number three is underway. Good block by King. There's the combo to the body. Parries that punch away. Really frustrating his opponent now. Pistol so defensively sound, it doesn't make for an easy target.
No, it doesn't. And it makes for a very frustrating night for his opponent. I see his opponent now, if you notice, he's getting a little tentative. He's afraid to let the punches go because when he misses, he's worried he's going to leave an opening.
Halfway through this round here. Teddy, among the things that we should be looking for early is which fighter can show a wide array of an offense.
Yeah, you don't want to always be coming in that front door all the time. You want to come in the side door every once in a while, you know. Sometimes you want to maybe even come through the roof and the chimney. You want to mix it up.
A crushing two-punch combo by Bad Intentions. Good return fire that time. Here's one for you now, he says. Right back with the left hand. Return to sender. He gives him back one of his own. Oh, he just misses with that headshot. 10 seconds to go in this round. Commits to the overhand right, and it serves him well. Committing to the body work with the double jab.
Throw punch.
Three rounds in the books here, a chance to look at Teddy's scorecard. Bad Intentions has got to find that one thing that will separate him from his opponent so far, because it's an even fight.
And I think that one thing is the jab, because on the outside, just a little bit too often, they're both playing the game a little bit like, you leave me alone, I'll leave you alone. If somebody just decides to use the jab in those dead spots, they're going to separate themselves.
Good clean shot, returning fire. Well done by Pistol. Well, I don't know if he's hip to the idea of becoming a counterpuncher, but I get the sense you'd agree with it.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, he's got the perfect platform, the perfect form for it. The guy's walking in right now, not moving his head much. He can time him, he can counter him.
He digs in, trying to bank away body shots with the combo. Goes up top with a right hand. Took a shot, now he gives a left.
He's got this one.
Well played, straight right hand. What an excellent two-punch combo by Bad Intentions. That's great stuff. He fires one right back after taking one. Gotta love the work by Pistol. Wow, nice flush left hand. And bang, and away he goes. He goes up top and gets to him, hammering the head. He gets up after that punch, put him down on the canvas.
Now he needs to get on that bicycle and stay away from this guy.
Solid straight right hand. Ten clicks of the talk. Good solid shots with the combo downstairs. King's punch didn't come close. And as this round comes to an end, Teddy, you just get the sense that at any point this fight could come to an end because it is being fought with bad intentions.
Yes, these guys are not behaving like guys that are coming here thinking about going to the scorecards. They're letting everything go in every punch.
Listen, you need to move your head from side to side, okay? I want to see that head move.
Bad Intentions is trying to clear his head now. He was knocked down in that last round, but I don't know if he's fully back just sitting on that stool. Oh, everybody will tell you, you can't get away with that. What a big, wide, sweeping whiff that was.
Well, you can get away with it if the guy doesn't want to throw back, but if this guy wants to start throwing back, then you're not getting away with it.
Oh, a nice two-punch combo by King. Pistols is being smart on the outside. Off to the side, a little swing and a miss going upstairs. Nice jabs there by King. Comes right back at him with a left hand. He takes a shot and then commits to giving one right back. Still plenty of time to work here in round number five. Minute and a half to go. Double jab, such a useful tool, especially to the body like that. Timed by Bad Intentions. He took a step back, landed the counterpunch.
Exactly what he wanted to do.
Wow! Once again, he goes down. Can he survive this?
One, two, three, four, five.
I give him a lot of credit for even getting up from that knockdown, but he still has to impress and move forward here.
Yeah, I applaud him. I give him credit, but I also recognize that he's in good shape. That's one of the reasons he got off.
A stabbing right hand comes in by King. Needs to improve that accuracy. Missed with the headshot. Final 10 seconds of this fifth round. Good double jab by Bad Intentions. Well, if the second half of this fight is anything like the first half we just witnessed, then, oh boy, is it going to be fun watching this fight down the stretch.
And I don't think it can change. These guys came here with a certain attitude, a certain mindset, and it's not going to be able to change now. There's no way of all of a sudden in mid-fight being able to go to a defensive fight or a different strategy. What you see is what you get, and you're going to get it the rest of the night.
Super two-punch combo by King. King's doing a good job of putting his punches together. His opponent's got to be wondering, how do I stop this?
Well, right now, you made a good point there, because right now his opponent is wondering too much. You know, he's just like busy that, blocking just like the punches, that. Wondering about the combinations. He's not getting off.
He missed with that headshot. Bad Intentions is banged by a right hand. Big, big shot comes crashing home. Can you believe that? What a huge punch. You couldn't have seen that one coming.
And those are the ones you usually don't prepare for. You prepare for the ones that are more sophisticated, the ones that are a little tighter in the gym. You don't have training for these.
Three, four, five, six, seven.
Over. Fight is over. King's opponent is floored. A knockout victory. Boy, was that impressive. Pistol's power that we saw throughout the night, building a lead on your scorecard,